The long arm is called a knuckleboo.
Knuckleboo?
Good.
It's moving the crushed cars. Look how careful it is.
You need a lot of skill to operate this machine.
Then where do they go?
They go to a place called the foundry, where the metal is melted.